Well, hello, Hennies. How are we all doing? How's everybody holding up? Yeah, I managed to put the... I thought I wouldn't have put the chroma key back on, but hey! How are we all doing? Emmy, Ollie, thank you for subscribing. Stardust, thank you for the 2 months. Draco, Starling, thank you for the 5 months. Phoebe, thank you for the 5 months. Mark, thank you for subscribing as well. How are we all holding up? How are we all doing? In today's episode of... Oh, wait, hang on. This is not... This is not presented by EA Game Changers. In today's episode of I'm Fucking Fuming, today I'm going to tell... If I look pale, it's because I just powdered as well. And I'd literally just slapped the bastard on my face. Liv, thank you for the 2 months. Yes, in today's episode of I'm Fucking Fuming, I've been working all day, right? Which is, like, fine. I love what I do and stuff. But I've been spending so long trying to get the bloody... emotes, no, the alert box work, and I still can't bastard do it. Gatey, thank you for the 100 bits. Moosey, thank you for the 3 months. Better Dog, thank you for the 2 months. Heavens, thank you for the 2 months. Emily, thank you for the 3 months. I also need to change the goal on Tiltify, because we hit the 25 grand, which is absolutely insane. Also, I'm pretty sure that I've connected Tiltify to Streamlabs. So if you do donate, if you don't, you don't have to donate. Don't ever feel pressure to donate. But if you do want to, you can. It'll come up on stream if you donate. So, Love Shelby Lee, thank you for the 3 months. Ty Guy, thank you for the 5 months. Lolly, thank you for subscribing. Dave Bowie, thank you for subscribing. Shay, thank you for subscribing. Kat, thank you for the 2 months as well. Right, I just need to... insane that we've already met that goal. Absolutely unbelievable, my lovelies. I'm so proud of us. I'm so proud of us. Malundi, how are you doing? Thank you for the 6 months. Jack, thank you for the 2 months. KM Camper, thank you for the 3 months as well. Del Foxy, thank you for subscribing. Hi, Bella Goth. You look better today. How are you? I'm feeling much better, honestly. Yeah. This hoodie is from, it's called Care Wears. And it says Tofu Appreciation Society. So, oh Jesus Christ, Heaven, thank you for the 400 bits. Rob, thank you for the 100 bits as well. Extra fat, I do love extra firm tofu. I can't have the soggy shite. Beachy Sunflower, thank you for subscribing. Heaven, thank you for the 100 bits again. Yeah, I got a new headset. Honestly, like, I know I shouldn't have to do this, and I know that it's, like, I just shouldn't have to do it, but I got sick of the comments being like, you're trying to copy Vixella because of a headset, and, like, that's just not true, and I was getting quite a lot of comments to the extent where I had to block Vixella's name out my chat, my YouTube comments, which makes me sad, because I fucking love Vixella, but yes. So I got some new headphones just because it's easier. But like, it's funny because I actually copied Egg, who is also a streamer and a mod on my channel. So you can go follow her on Twitter. I was going to say Twitter. I mean Twitter as well if you want to. But yeah, you can go follow her on Twitch. So, yes. Yeah, the cracking ones. Like, these ones kind of hurt my ears as well. The other ones were so good with glasses. And it's sad as well because like people just don't, you know, like if you can rationalize things, you can rationalize that like, oh, it's a very male dominated job that I'm in at the minute, so there's not that many girly gamer headsets. It's like the only one. So I had to search high and low for a pair of purple headphones. But yeah, I shouldn't have to do it, and it's sad that I have to do it, but yeah. But it was as soon as I had that headset, then people were like, you're copying so-and-so, you're copying so-and-so. And just generally, honestly, let me just start a conversation about this, because the majority of you won't need to know this conversation. But I keep seeing, like, an influx lately, and it might be because more people are at home, so more people are getting into the Sims community and stuff. But I keep seeing an influx of, like, comparisons between content creators, and it makes me sad, because it's not even just me that it's happening to. Like, I'm seeing it with other content creators as well. And it makes me proper sad, honestly. Like, it hurts my heart. Someone went into Egg stream and said she's a carbon copy of me. Which... it's just devastating, isn't it? Like, we're all just out here having, like, good crack. And someone said that, Steffo Sims was copying me because she has ADHD. I don't have ADHD. Yeah, I'm just seeing an influx of it. And I just thought, yes, it's sad. It's sad, but... like, someone said it in Twitch chat the other day, and it's, like, stuck in my mind. I can't remember who said it, but someone said, how about we just don't pit women against women? And I'm like, that's it. That is it. Let's just all just, you know, have fun. And one thing I love about the Sims community as well, because I just want to lay the facts down now, is that like the Sims community is really unique in the sense of everybody in it is friends, and like I'm not just saying it, everybody in the Sims community is a friends, and there's absolutely no doggy dog mentality, which is so nice. I don't know, I can't speak for other communities on YouTube, but yeah, so I just want to state that out. Most of you know anyway, but like, I just want to put it on there. Like, nobody is copying each other kind of thing. Yeah, And there's probably going to be some overlap with content sometimes as well. But like, a lot of us are around the same age, in the same job, consume the same content, have the same humour, you know? Things are going to overlap. But I think people just like have the favourite, and then it's like, because someone left a paragraph on someone else's YouTube comments, basically like praising me and putting them down, and I was like, the one thing I hate about YouTube is seeing like other people slag off my mates. And then Jesus, it was completely different to see somebody else doing that, Manny or Henny. Also, for some reason that the Tiltify donations aren't coming up on the screen. I don't know why, but we all just know that my alert box, she's not having it. M Wiggers, thank you for the 500 bit as well. Pleasant Cheese, thank you for the 100 bits. Sidey Chan, thank you for the 100 bits. George, thank you for the 4 months. Strawberry Sun, thank you for subscribing. The Buyers Are Back in Town, thank you for subscribing. Molly, thank you for subscribing. Poison Cupcake, thank you for subscribing. Indiana, thank you for the 100 bits. It's Laurely, thank you for the bits. BTS With Love, thank you for the 2 gifted subs, that's very kind. Heaven's Athena, thank you for the 100 bits. Beachy Sunflower, thank you for the subscribing. Rob, thank you for the 100 bits. Heavens, thank you for the 400 bits again. Mullundy, thank you for the 6 months. Another Bat, thank you for the 400 bits. Medallion, thank you for the 3 months. Oh, there's no drama. Brittany, thank you for the 2 months as well. The only drama is between me and my bastard alert box because I can't get it working. I'm making buzzing. Good, Molly. Honestly, our survives what we need to have. It's your very first stream. Oh, welcome, welcome. Planet Becky, thank you for the 100 bits as well. Is it hot over there? It's not, you know, it is quite cold. Oh, there, it's coming up on the screen now. Katie, thank you for donating. Thanking you, my lovely, thanking you. Oh, it's also your first stream. Oh, the little kitsune. I hope I pronounced that right. Thank you for joining. Welcome, welcome. Fiery, thank you for subscribing. And the hype train is finito. So thank you all very, very much for that one, my loves. And wait, I need to actually... My stream deck decided to work for once. I love that for her. It's bloody freezing it here. It is here and all. I'm just gonna make a random sim. I don't know who this guy is. If you've got any, you know, if he looks like anybody you know, let me know. No, the Sims community, we really all do get along. I'm so thankful to be in a community that gets along as well as it does. Tim Tamtier, thank you for the 2 months as well. Claustrophobic Darren. Diary, thank you for subscribing. NX, thank you for the bit as well. Tay, thank you for subscribing. Lucy, yeah, thank you for subscribing. Kind of looks like me. Well, the real MGM. Thank you for joining my game today. Thank you for Charlotte for donating via Tiltify as well. I'm going to miss loads of them. I'm just going to let you know. But it's because my notification comes up in here and it's not integrated with what I'm looking at. So I'm sorry. The alert are very delayed as well. So M420B, thank you for subscribing. Do we win something if a random sim looks like us? You win my esteem. How's about that one? Right. I've been thinking in my head what I kind of want to do with this town. Although, I don't know, because you've got places like this that look very American. Because I kind of wanted to do like an English industrial kind of look. Miss Riley, thank you for the 4 months as well. We haven't had any thunderstorms now, but I hope we do, because I love a bit of thunder. I love a bit of thunder. Hi, Steph. How are you doing? Congratulations for the front page of Twitch, by the way. Fire Exit Hall, thank you for the 100 bits. I'm kind of loving it faded. I've showed you a picture the other day of what how I want my hair. I'll show you again because I'm very excited for it. Macy, thank you for subscribing. Also, if you don't follow Steph Casey, you definitely should. She streams like every day. Wait, where is this picture of my hair? I've lost it, but would you just like to see a baby picture? I'm actually... Here's a picture of me at like, I don't know how old, trying to look all sultry in my Harry Potter glasses and robes. Lady Colossus, thank you for the 2 months as well. We had hail in Middlesbrough yesterday, yeah. I'm not being ignorant. I'm not just like, I'm just checking Facebook. Give me a minute. This is how I want my hair, just in case you missed it yesterday. That's how I want it. Or maybe even like that. But they're both basically the same thing. So just to let you know. Just to let you know. Because I'm thinking if I say it out loud enough, it's got to happen, hasn't it? Thank you everybody who's donating as well. I am seeing it. I am seeing it, but I might miss some. Which thank you for the 2 months as well. I don't think I'm going to cut it. I quite like it long, but I might have to get some off the end just because it's dead. I wouldn't do it myself, no. I do the colour myself, but the bleaching, I don't think I trust myself. Oh, he's had thunder and lightning in Norfolk. Ah, I'm jealous. I'm jealous. But a lot of the time where I live, it's like, it's proper northeast, and like the weather, say we're here and the weather moves that way. So by the time it gets to where we are, it's usually like gone. Thunder and lightning in London too. You know, London gets everything. The north gets fucking out once again. No, I'm very jealous. To be honest, I'm going to be honest with you, it could be hailstoning right now, but I'm not to know. Because my curtains have been closed all day, so I'm not to know. And I've been sat, oh God, I've gone shy. But yeah, so it could be hailing right now. But I love a good thunderstorm. Yeah, hens is just like hun. It just means like pet. Oh, thank you, Lula Hope. Oh, Declan's class. It's not raining in Newcastle. Plumbella, what's your favourite utensil? I don't know the name of them, I'm not going to lie. I just got them from the pound shop, but the flat one, I like the flat one. Because you can just grab it all then. So, but sometimes if I'm getting like sausages out the oven, vegan sausages, mind you, don't get it twisted, then sometimes the sausages fall off and it's an ordeal. Thank you everybody who's donating as well. I need to try and get the sound sorted out, but I mean, I do be trying, it's just not working. A spatula, listen, I don't know the name. I've got hobbies, you know what I mean? I don't get myself caught up with the names of fucking kitchen instruments. Mashed potato love bot, thank you for subscribing as well. Bert, thank you for the 200 bits. Denmore the Bird, thank you for the gifted sub as well. Gems Ed, thank you for the 100 bits. Mew, thank you for the 100 bits. Does Bella like storms? I don't know, because there hasn't been a storm while I've had Bella. So, how are you doing today, love? Hope you're well. I'm doing well, actually. I've been working all day, just been vibing, having a good time. So, Losmua, thank you for the 2 months. I also went shopping. I went food shopping today, which was a necessity, because the other day I had 2 hash browns and 1 single vegan sausage for tea, and it wasn't even a good vegan sausage either. Well, also, I can't remember if I said it, but thank you for the 2 months. Bella's 3 years. Right, so I don't know. I do love work. I do love hash brown. What do I do for work? I do this. I'm lucky enough to do this. Jigandar, thank you for the 199 bits. Jesse's too full of Sims lore. Remember utensil names, priorities. US of Gear, beautiful name. Thank you for subscribing. My favourite vegan sausages, Tesco's do their own brand of vegan sausages and the chef's kiss. Linda McCartney's are the worst. So I hate to say it. I hope I don't sound ridiculous. But yeah, Tesco's own. And also Sainsbury's do some. But they're like vegan Lincolnshire sausages. To Alternative, thank you for the 100 bits as well. Jesse's brain Sims Law and sucking sponges. I found a picture yesterday, actually, of me as a babby in the bath. And I've got 2 sponges in the bath as well. yeah, Linda McCartney's vegan sausages, right. I made a connection with them before and I can't unsee that connection. The taste, how Marie Joanna and the Wacky Backy and stuff like that. I hate the smell of Wacky Backy. And Linda McCartney sausages smell like that, so therefore I can't eat them. An impossible bratwurst. I keep seeing them in Tesco's, you know, and I never know whether I should, get one. I'm just going to say this house in the centre right here, I'm not touching it because that one does not need to be touched at all. This one's for the boys with the pooms. It's from Staptown. I see with the coolest. Oh, it got deleted by Tia. Not being a 5 minute wait. Sorry, Tia. Mashed potato love. Thank you for the 100 bits. Also, Picky Baby, thank you for gifting that sub. I find that lager smells like weed, and I also can't stand lager either. So, like, lager makes me. I'm a cider gal. Do you have an opinion on Marie Joanna? Not for me personally, but if anybody else wants to, you know. But I just can't stand the smell. Two T's, thank you for subscribing. Red V Rose, thank you for subscribing as well. I might not have moved in a while, James, right? Honestly, like, generally, I know that this isn't what you're asking. Do you know how many steps I do a day, right? And I've got it in my health app on my phone. Because my family have all got Fitbits now, also known as Fitbits. And they're all doing competitions to see who does the most steps. Do you know what my average step is? 500 a day. Not bad, that is. You're supposed to have 10,000. Demno, thank you for them bits as well. Went to Ireland and fell in love with cider. Ah, yes, the States doesn't have cider, do they? I got warned by... The English summer warned me before I went to America. Jesse, the Americans don't have cider. They have cider, but you have to ask for this special cider. And I thought, nah, not for me, loves, not for me. So I ordered instead... vodka lemonade, and Jesus, I know the UK is binge drinkers, right? But I think because Americans aren't really as binge drinkery as the UK is, the Americans just overcompensate. I don't want to spend that much vodka in it. I couldn't drink it. I was pissed off one. Oh, my favourite pasta shape. The ones where, you know, they look like a little bow tie. Them ones. Slamati99, thank you for the 2 months. Ducalina, thank you for the 2 months as well. You're probably still walking a good 300 steps a day more than me. But yeah, you know the ones where it's like, oh, Orchid Thieves is very good, yes. Yes. Do you think you'll stream with RT this month? It depends if the bastard behaves. Nah, probably. It's just because the new Sims packs came out this week, so I cannot do it this week. But next week. The sky's opening up, absolutely pissing down here. I don't know if it is here. Let me look at Apple weather. See, I do it on stream, but like I can't be going about giving you me address, you know what I mean? Nah, it's not raining, apparently. Right. I don't know which house to renovate. Blaze Fire, thank you for subscribing. I'll tell you which ones I've already renovated, right? This one, renovated. This one, renovated. And then I've renovated one of the apartments. I'm not going to look out the window because that'd involve getting up and I'm just not doing it. Sorry. Well, the blinds are closed. You know what I mean? Start with the old mill. See, with this, I just want to delete it. Get those extra 5 steps. Right, let me place this guy here. I would do the other apartments, but the last one that we done was an apartment and... Oh, game loads is in progress. The Sims on... The tech, they piss. But because we've just done an apartment, I don't want to do another apartment because I don't want it to be, like, too repetitive, you know? Blaze, thank you for subscribing. The alerts are delayed, I think. I love rain though. Do you know what? I keep saying, right? And I my video and I had to cut it out because I had like a 5 minute rant about how excited I am for Christmas and how when it rains I'm not even that mad about it because it just reminds me of Christmas. Joe Callie, a cat, thank you for subscribing. I've updated MCC. I don't know if I'm going to post this on YouTube. I might just record anyway. And then we'll see. Because sad times, love, sad times. The Rags to Riches episode that I recorded, didn't record my webcam with it, so don't know if I can get it up. So, it's your first stream. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Right, this is the house. This house, just in case anybody hasn't got the pack, this house is just Sims 3 vibes. My favourite season's autumn, yeah. Autumn and summer. Summer and autumn. But yeah, this house, like, just the lack of space. I mean, the lack of use of space. I think these developers would have a heart attack if they came to the UK, you know. Oh, thank you. The Wazaki. I think I've butchered your name, you know. I'm very sorry. See, I don't even know how this can be fixed. Unless I look up images of, like... See, I've searched mill houses, but am I going to get a picture of mill house from... These aren't... These aren't what I'm looking... What would I search? Yeah, the patio area is kind of cute. There's so many windows. But like each corner of this house has a different personality. Alright, let me search industrial house. Exterior. Oh. You know what? Making something like this could be fun. That could be a look. We could do that. Picky Baby, thank you for the 300 bit as well. And Anonymous Cheer, thank you for the bits. Mew, thank you for giving that sub. I feel really guilty every time I miss an alert, but it's literally just because we... I can't work the alert sounds. I'm sorry. Right, okay. I think I'm gonna go for that, but I might also look on House Floor Plans Industrial. We can look through here. Oh god. Let's just step right out of the Sims 3. Who gave these houses the right to be so ugly? What an unassuming front. That's all, Beth. Thank you for subscribing. Oh, the awkward bed. He'll get through your masters, don't worry. Oh, Rusted Cargo, how you doing? Thank you for the 100 bits as well. Is this all that we've got? Nah. Not having that. I don't think I've ever felt such disdain for... That could be kind of cool. But also, like, I think that could look really ugly. I've got music on, but the music's in the background. The music's mainly just to... so I don't feel anxious. Because, like, if there's silence, I tend to just fill it up with shit. So that's that. I think that could actually be... Looks too modern for the area. I don't disagree with you, but I still think it could be a look-see, you know? Because we could do, instead of like the wood, we could do contain. Yes, no, I like it. I like it. I like it. but I think I'm gonna add the image on the stream because I'll forget what I'm doing. Yeah, I've got so many pictures of my hometown just smoggy. Is that too invasive if I put that there? That's fine. Right. Well, let's get building. I'm just gonna destroy the whole thing. Nadine, thank you for the bit as well. Aoife, thank you for the bits. Rustic Cargo, thank you for the 100 bits. I hate how laggy this is making my game. Can I just say? Oh God, you're all right, Hen. I don't think it is the mods. Oh. But I might just restart the game quickly just so we don't have to put up with any lag. It's my dog making the noise, yeah. She's like asleep right next to the microphone, but she's behind it, so it shouldn't be as bad. Sometimes you gotta destroy the whole thing. Ain't that the truth? The whole truth and nothing but the truth, so help me God. Yeah, it's really like it should not be lagging. My hoodie says Tofu Appreciation Society because I am a slag for tofu. Seasons 100%. What's your first stream? Welcome, Stina. She's not on the table, no. She's like next to my chair on the floor. I don't use coffee creamer. I've never had it. I got my hoodie from, it's a brand called Carewares. It's like a vegan brand. I'm not gonna lie, I buy like pre-seasoned tofu. I'm not fucking about with that. Yeah, that's why I buy the pre-cooked ones, because like just buying the block of tofu, couldn't do it. Ruby, thank you for subscribing. Oh God, that house looks so empty. Just like me, my lovelies. I'm not actually empty. I'm all right. I'm doing okay. An assumptions video. I think I'd do an assumptions stream. And Aoki, thank you for the 2 months. Favorite Snape moment? Or why you're asking me such hard-hitting questions on a Saturday night? Maybe when he's in the chair and like the paper just flips down. I love that man. I love that man. I have a cutout of Snape looking at me right now. I have a Snape snow globe, and then I have at least two Snape figures on me bookshelf thingy. And then I have a Snape upstairs in my bedroom and all. Clear Geek, thank you for subscribing. Oh, and I also have Snape's potion classroom featuring Snape. I don't know where my Snape snow globe's from because it was a birthday present. I don't have a pillow of him, nah. Unless, I mean, if anybody, my birthday is like less than a month away now, July 5th. So if anybody wants to get me a Snape pillow, I'm not going to stop you. This is all I'm saying. A Snape full body pillow. I'll just take the cardboard cut out, add a bit of stuffing on the back, sellotape it. Bish bash bosh, you Nancy Tori. Which game pack do I recommend the most? I always forget which game packs they are, you know. I would say probably if you like spooky stuff, vampires. I love like jungle adventure and outdoor retreat just because I like going on holiday, you know. I've been some places, I've done some things. Right. I'm just switch my screens about. About. I now go Canadian. Eggy rubbing off on us. The best expansion is seasons or get together. Your shells have got like another 10 days, I'd say. Right, let me. Which way is the best way for this to face? Right round here. I'm not going to do it. Like, proper for proper. Does that even make sense? Like, I don't think I'm going to do it 100% sticking to it. Like, some things will change. Most likely. We're just going to have fun. I think I forgot about the shell too, loves. I like about get together, the club system. I like the world. The world's like the biggest world that we've got. And the club system is, I use it all the time in like my own gameplay. So, I've done some Harry Potter builds. Especially when we were renovating for Realm of Magic. I've done some Harry Potter theme builds there. I think that they're all mainly on my second streaming channel. So if you want to go there and watch them, you can. Gabe, thank you for subscribing as well. I've been vegan for 2 years, my lovely. I actually think, like, I know we haven't got very far, but I do be thinking that this is a bit of a vibe right now, loves. I mean, the night's still young. I could fuck it up yet, you know. Pogger Fry, thank you for subscribing. If I'm silent as well, it's literally just because I'm focusing, because I do be struggling to focus sometimes. So, if you're wondering if I'm all right, I am. I am good. I'm fine. I don't know how any of this works. I'm just here for the hens. And I appreciate that, love. Thank you. I feel like we're going to need some of you, though. I might revoke this, but I might cut this bit out. But still have that as an awning bit, but still have the roof go over it a little bit. Maybe. Mew, thank you for gifting that sub. Like that. Because we've got the floor plan for the front of it, but we just don't have one for the sides. Oh, I don't know how I feel about that, actually. You know what? Conservatory might not be a bad idea. Like, if we covered that bit up. This is all preliminary, by the way. And also, I'm just going to do my usual disclaimer that we don't do backseat gaming in this channel. And backseat gaming means shouting in any way, shape or form at us, because it's not fun and it's not a good time. But I do loads of polls and I do ask your advice a lot. So, you know, if you're going to give nice advice, and that's fine. But just no shouting. Thank you, my loves. Oh, them modern windows are going to look so good with it and all. I hope. I mean, I could be being ambitious as of yet. Right, so like maybe even a conservatory there, right? And then up here, maybe not with them, but with some to that extent. Yeah, fries are vegan. I might have chips for tea tonight, actually, lads. I haven't had my tea yet. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, calm dog, don't worry. I haven't actually seen anyone backseat game yet. It's just a pre-warning I do every single time. Plumbab, thank you for subscribing as well. Yeah, this is a house. This is a house. I'm gonna, you know what I'm gonna do right now, because I'm not 100% sold on that bit. I am just gonna trust the process, loves. I think we've got to trust the process, because I don't think that one's quite coming to fruition. But if we do this and then. Maybe. Or even actually, if we just do that open, because I don't think that the windows are going to look too good there. But we could just do that. Don't mind that. I do be liking that a lot. And then this can kind of lead into a back garden area. Ah, yes. 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 That roof's a bit of try to put me on the cover of Vogue, but my roof was too long. Does anyone else noticing, like, lately, think, like, terrain paint, we know that, but, like, it's hard to drag roofing lately and all. Back garden where you get asthma because of the smog. Yeah, it's so annoying, isn't it? Right, how are we feeling about that? Because I kind of like it, because it adds some, like, you know, it's 3D. She a versatile bitch. Alyssa, thank you for subscribing. Ali, I don't know if I read it out, but thank you for the 100 bits as well. Yeah, so if it faces you the other way, it just adds like a little bit of differentiation, you know? Where'd you find your reference pics? Google and Pinterest has some really good pictures, honestly. I get, fun fact, all of my reaction pictures, Pinterest. Anna, thank you for extending your subscription. Siren, nice, thank you for the 100 bits as well. Are you enjoying the pack and recommend it? I am enjoying the pack. The only thing I'm not enjoying is I've really tried to make the entire world a smog world, and it's just not happening for me, loves. That's the only thing that I'm not enjoying about the pack. But apart from that, it's a vibe. Yeah, Pinterest is like. Oh, a glass roof could be cool too. You know what? It really could. Maybe just a little snippet. Maybe. Oh, I've really been wanting to make a Hobbit home, you know. Oh, I do like that. Pouring down in London. I'm so jealous. I hope you're so cozy. That sounds sarcastic, but like I fucking love it. You know when you're proper just you're just cushy, having a nice time. I'm trying to think if we can utilize it anywhere else, but I think it might be quite hard to maneuver, you know. I'm also trying to select the other roof, but I don't quite think it's, there we go. Do we prefer that or when it's over like that? See, the only thing is there's a bit of contrast if it's like that. But then if it's one less, it kind of like is sunk in. But I don't know if that's also a look. I think it might be, honestly. Sunk in is nice. When the Pepsi Max hits, thank you for subscribing. Thank you everybody who's donating as well. We're almost at 26,000, which is insane. Yeah, I kind of like it sunken and all. And then next question, do we make it bigger? Like that, or do we, I'm going to do a poll because I really can't decide for this one. Oh God, I need to rephrase it actually, because I was going to put, what's better, big or small? But I know you date, nah. Right, it's on for 1 minute. It's just at the top of the chat. So if you want to vote, you can vote there. Yeah, Bella's making those noises. She's fast asleep. Less is more. That's true. But I think if we could, if it's smaller, I think it could go on the other side and all. But if it's bigger, then we only need the one. You can stop that. The Catholic guilt will be getting to you. The on-screen one is the bigger one, yeah. Big boobs. I'm child. Anyways. Also, if you want to donate, you can. I'll do the donate command in chat for you. But also, if you go in the about section of my if you go in the about section of my Twitch, you can click the image to donate. Big, okay. I like them big. I like them chunky. I'm glad that we've decided this. This might be it. Oh, I kind of like that. It looks proper like. Like, the vibe that I want to go for with this is basically, oh, what do you call it? Like, an industrial, not factory. Like, you know them big sheds? That's the look that I want to go for. I wish we had a proper small version of that and all. And I wish, while I'm making my Christmas list, apparently, if he is watching this, I wish that we had more glass fences that didn't have the thing in between, because a glass fence would go much better with that one. A warehouse, yeah. It's my dad's shed. See, the glass railings, I'm not a fan of, like, all the stuff in the middle. My posture has been checked, thanking yous. But I mean, I suppose we could do, where's the glass one? We could do a couple. I don't know how I feel about that. Just to break it up a little bit. Yeah, but I like to, because this is for my save file, I can't use Get Together or anything. We'll see. I think I might put, like, we'll get the trim around and everything, and then we'll have another think about it, eh? Hmm. See, this one really, that one doesn't even need it round, really. Bella in the background. God bless us all. I like that there, to like block it off. Half wall with windows. Do we have any? I don't know why I keep on putting, trying to put that one there. If it fits, I sit. That's cool. I am a fan. I think I prefer the grey one. And then that also kind of solves, well, it doesn't really solve, but it like, because when you, for some reason, these outside things here, they don't work next to stairs. Don't know why, it just built that way. But then, because that's there, it kind of gives a bit of differentiation. I'd love to see that. Yes. I used to use all of the stuff packs and game packs. But then with the later ones, it's only the pack and the base game. Just so the most amount of people can play it. I actually might. I did have the fences white originally. But I think I'm going to change it back to that. And then just so it's not completely just black and white, you know. The pack's worth it so far, yeah. I do have issues with the smog world because for some reason I just can't get it to go smoggy. But apart from not being able to get it to go smoggy, like the rest of the pack works very, very, very well. It looks like that. Lee and Lexi, thank you for subscribing as well. Thank you everybody who's donating as well. We've just hit 26 grand, which is absolutely insane. Oh, it should be working. Right. I hope I pronounced your name right. But if you go in the about section of my Twitch as well, you can just click the picture. Some people have had issues with it. And then other people haven't had any at all, so I'm not too sure. I've lost my bloody stream manager now. I'm just trying to see if I've missed... No, I think we're all up to date with notifications. There was no action plans available to make the world more smoggy, but every single thing that I've done, because you can have up to 4 action plans, like on this, hang on, let me do tests and cheats. So you can have up to 4 action plans, and I only done the action plans that didn't have any impact on the green neighborhood things. I think it's just a little bit of fine tuning because it did. It did start going down into the more industrial kind of thing. But, yeah. Yeah, I'll be uploading more streams on YouTube. I don't know if you mean the actual, like these streams not cut or the streams edited, but both will be. Yeah, you can have two different ones. You just save it as different... You just put it as a different save, if that makes sense. Like, you just change the name of them. So if you go in here, there's save and then there's save as. So if you just save it as like, B, then you can have 2 save files of the same thing. So. Right. I don't know if I'm going to keep that one. This is interesting. Ooh. I kind of like that. And then I think I might just change. Bastard. Bastard thing. To that. Gatey, thank you for gifting that sub. Yeah, that's a northeast accent from Middlesbrough. But I don't know if I should just keep it all grey so it's a bit more cohesive. Izzy M, thank you for the 3 months. Shall I do another poll? Right, the poll's at the top of the chat because you know how much I love polls. So this one's the copper one, this one's the grey one. Well, there's the copper one there and all. I'm just gonna work away while you vote. So that's what the grey one looks like, and that's what the copper one looks like. My favourite feature so far. Neighbourhood action plans. Grey, you boring bastards. Right, there we go. And then we can have. I never know where you find this one, you know. Is it just in this bit, like the steel? I do not know. I do not know. Oh, sugar, shite, shite. Don't know how I feel about that. It's very steely, that, isn't it? Which, like, it is also steel, and I get that, but that might be cool. I think I prefer that. Do I? We could have this as that. This is looking like some grand design shit. And maybe even. That's a lot of mixed metals, right? But we could even replace this wood with that. And then replace that bit with that, maybe. I don't know. You know what I think I might do just to, like, solve this issue? Where is the. I can never find the window. Or even. Just have that as a door and just get rid of that issue. Or would the wood... I'm just going to have one quick last look. Just one last look at the wood. Oh, I think I might prefer the wood. Shall I do another pole? Because I do be loving my poles. We'll do another one. And then it's got like a mix of textures, you know. Ah, shit. I've done a typo, but we're just going to ignore it. Michaela, thank you for subscribing. I think the wood as well. I'm really enjoying this build. Yeah, and then that bit can be like that, which gives some difference into that one as well. Purple Chick, thank you for subscribing. This looks so fucking good. Grand Designs, better ring me up. I don't know if I should do these all the way up or if this is like going a bit too far now. Nah, I'm not gonna. Just gonna have him as steel. Wood. I'm glad that we I'm glad that we're all decided upon that. And I think I might move it like there slightly, so then we're gonna have a back garden here or something, I don't know. Maybe. It's a tall fence though, isn't it? This house looks so lovely from the outside. Just wait till we get in and absolutely ruin it. I do play Lego Harry Potter with Raniel Taniel game. I'm not sold on this. But then that's too short. This will be on the gallery. Maybe that. The difference in height between them two was so funny because it's. Amy, thank you for subscribing. Or maybe if we do it out like that, and then the inside. Maybe. I don't know. Nah, I think I like it all like that. And then if we just do a grey one to kind of like make it not look like a wall, you know? Oh. Then that's cute. Oh, it is no bother. Oh, to paint one wall, you just press Alt. Like you hold Alt and then it'll just paint one wall. Right, now it's for the actual challenging bit of window placements, because this could make or break the entire thing. I'm going to focus mainly on eco lifestyle. Oh, maybe it won't. Surprisingly easy, actually. I don't trust it. Oh my god, I forgot that you can place it. Oh, I love it. I want a door that like doesn't take away from the wood. So I might place that on that side. And then if we have like, if that window was just a bit smaller. Because even them like stick through. I mean, do we have to have windows, do you think? Yes, no, we do. Sorry, silly question. I might do all windows. Because we already have a door going out there. Like that. It kind of takes the wood away, but I'm all right with that. Because then we've got this big wood bit over here. And yeah. And then we've got the wood at the, around the back and all. So I'm not mad about it all in all. I'm actually really, really liking it. I wish we had, if that window, why? I just don't get why we can't have windows in the opposite direction, you know? Like, what's the issue? It's Mr. Thank you for the bits. Also, Black Sheep, thank you for the bits as well. Oh, Jesus, Purple Chick, thank you for that donation. Jesus, Antispathia, thank you for the 100 bits and all. Kirsty, thank you for subscribing. Starfun, thank you for subscribing. Clara Jess, thank you for subscribing. Amy, thank you for subscribing. Purple Chick, thank you for subscribing as well. I'm sorry if I'm misreading any out. I promise, you can't see it so much right now, but behind the scenes, I'm really working on trying to actually make my alerts work. Is that a weird look? Yep. I might put that on that side then. Because I think these windows work quite well there. God bless. There's going to be absolutely no such thing as privacy with these houses. But there's going to be loads of light, so that's summit. Is that too, is, shall I just delete them on the side? Or if I put that one there, because I'm thinking like round here can be a kitchen or something. God, it's a bit of an odd shape actually, and it's shit. How are we going to do this floor plan? No, we'll work it out. We'll work it out. Oh, under Lilac Skies, thank you for the 300 bits. We've been streaming for an hour and 10 minutes. Or if I do the windows, because I don't want it to be overpowered by windows. But I also feel like a modern build would. Oh, that's nice though, with the skylight. Even if we could we? Like carry that all the way. Nah, I don't, I think I prefer it before. Cause then there's kind of no distinction that it's a roof, you know? And then the we don't really have any like gold colours. I mean, I suppose it's that, but I don't think I like that. You's like that? I hate it. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to get rid of it. I think I prefer even no. I like just a little bit of distinction. Because before then, like, if it's all the way, then you can't tell that it's actually a roof. It just looks like it's empty. And then this bit, I was thinking maybe. Oh, we've got these and all that we can work with. I don't know how we're going to work with them, but I'm just like. The option's there if anybody's curious. I don't know. We could put grass things or whatever. And there's all these like wall things, but I might be going too far out with that. How are we feeling about that? You like that? We could have. See, there wouldn't be that much trees, would there? Well, I suppose there's trees around us. We can have trees, but if we put like a tree there to kind of hide that bit, I was thinking we could have, for example, Lilac Guns, thank you for gifting that sub. Also, Miss Reaver, thank you for donating as well. BB, thank you for donating. I'm really sorry if I'm that I'm missing any. But we could put like a little walkway into the garden, you know? Also, this clean slate tile looks new. I think we'll get the concrete that matches with the rest of the world. Because this might just end up looking shite. Might not. I kind of like that. This do be coming together. But then is it going to be too, like, do I have to put it everywhere around it? Do you know what I mean? Like, will I have to put green there and all that? Or do I even need to put bushes all around it? I could just put, like, if we're going to actually, Kitana, thank you for subscribing. If we go in the actual plant decorations, if I'm ever silent, by the way, just I'm all right. I'm just thinking. We could just put like little plants or something. Because we've got that big massive plant there. I don't know, because it's kind of looking a bit like a community lot, but I also don't think I'm that mad about the fact, you know. I kind of like it plain, actually. What are we thinking? I'm kind of liking it plain. Maybe just like a couple of plants knocking about. Minimalist moment, exactly. Yes, I think I'm liking it. This front bit's weeding me out a little bit though, but I think it's because of that bit. So if we put that there, yes, that's it. And then I might do a green outline just around there. Just to kind of finish it off, you know? Ah, don't forget to save. I shall save. I'm also just going to take a quick break just because I've run out of water. So I will be right back. Stay hydrated, my lovelies. I won't be long. I'm back. I told you I wouldn't be long. Is there any way you can reference the link the reference image? One second, let me get it back up. Well, my kitchen's only there, so we behaved. There's a link to the pin. Right, and then maybe I'm thinking a tree or something here. But that looks like it's a bloody Christmas tree. Looks lonely. See, I can't put... although I suppose if I move everything over by like one. I do love Christmas, but not necessarily on my houses, you know. Moved everything over by one and then put... I see, then it's... You can't put it all the way there. No, I'm just complicating things. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, fuck. Oh, me mods. Me mods. Hey, Raniel Taniel. Ah, fuck. Hey, right titty. How's everybody doing? Hello. How are we all? She said the thing. Hey, Rumpeltiltskin. Hey, Rootin' Tootin'. Hey, Rumblin' Tumblin'. I've gone a bit fucking shy. How we doing? I'm playing with the new Sims pack and we're building a house. And I'm making it modern. But I'm shite at doing modern builds, but I'm pulling through. He said I'd say ah fuck. Well, ah fuck. Can't believe we've done this. Oh, Peach Petite, thank you for subscribing. We're also doing a fundraiser for Colour of Change as well. The command is just exclamation mark donate if anybody would want to help out. What lot is this? This is the old mill. I'll show you where it is in the world. It's this one. Oh, that, you know what? I took my own horn, but that do be looking good in the map view. So we're renovating this. It was literally it was a house with four personalities. Each side of the house had a different personality. But hello, how was your stream? How was Zelda? Did he die? I hope he did. Right, Tit, you are a good man, but fuck you right now. You didn't die. Shame. Met a lot of foxes. Can someone please do the that's not vegan emote in chat? Don't call me out, Wazaki. Yeah, I'll be renovating every single build. I've already done four, I think. I think this is the fifth one. I'm glad you didn't die, though. Thank you for the 25-bit stretchy boy. Foxes deserved it. I saw my first fox at university, you know. Crack fox. And it wasn't like on my campus or anything like that. It was like early morning after a night out and a fox was there. Just having a couple of pints. Here for a good time, not for a long time. Oh, Natalie, thank you for subscribing. I left dinner and came back to this chat and explanations. I was just on crack. Capybaras. Oh, they're like massive guinea pigs, aren't they? I used to have guinea pigs, but my dog ate them. So it's a bit of a tender topic for me. The foxes, I'm just taking the piss. What are fisher cats? Oh, no. See, I'm scared of Florida because I don't fuck with alligators. Because, like, it's not only the mouth that's powerful, it's the tail and all, because the tail can just watch out, you know. Raccoons. Oh, lilac guns, thank you for the 100 bits. Florida is terrifying. I love the Florida memes, though. You had anacondas. Well, I've once held a snake and it felt much different than I thought it was going to feel, you know. Twinkling Law, thank you for subscribing as well. But I've held a caterpillar too. And caterpillars just feel like a toothbrush. So, just if you ever want that experience, just hold your toothbrush because it's practically the same thing. Oh, thank you, Spacey Muffin. My hoodie says Tofu Appreciation Society. Yeah, snakes are so squishy. I thought they'd be like, I don't know. But I think because Nagini was such a nasty bastard in Harry Potter, I just always thought that snakes would have like a hard front because Nagini's so nasty. But they're very soft. The bristles of the toothbrush. Not just the plastic. Oh, thank you for donating and all. I've kind of fixed something else, so it comes up on Scream. Comes up on screen if people donate, but I still haven't sorted out the sound bites. So sorry about that. Sevilla, thank you for subscribing. Phenomenal Peanut, thank you for gifting them subs as well. Heaven to Tina, thank you for the 200 bits. I'm not a fan of snakes, honestly. Just creep me out. But I think it's because I've never had one. Are you named one of your snakes, Nagini? Why would you name your snake after the person? Well, I mean, yeah, supposedly a person who killed my husband. Nah, don't fuck with spiders either. Nah. Oh, Amber, how are you doing? Thank you for the bits. Madeleine, thank you for gifting that sub as well. And Heaven's Within, thank you for the 300 bits. Yeah, I don't fuck with spiders. The other night, I had a nearly full-blown fucking panic attack because I was like just laying in bed, minding my own business, and I looked up and there was a spider, yay big. That might be an ex. There was a spider, yay. Sorry. I keep having a class war with myself when I put my pinky up. But yeah, no, a snake killed Snape. We used to call my best mates mum snakes. Because her name's Elaine, so we used to call her Snakes on Elaine because it sounded like snakes on a plane, and then it just slowly descended into snakes. Escalators, I love escalators. Honestly, I love the ones in airports because it feels like you're running, but you got to try and beat them. Kaylee, thank you for subscribing. Tig's Voice, thank you for subscribing. I just don't trust spiders, honestly. Wait, Nagini killed Billy? Some people think that Billy is actually like, I mean, because I'm like really out of context. If I said, I talk about Billy a lot, but some people do actually are out with you thinking that Billy's a real man and that I'm married to him. I mean, yes, I am married to Billy, but he is also a fictional character who I made up. Oh no, I don't do little circles either. I don't do sharp sounds either. I'm married to my own OC. I am Y slash N. You should read a book about me and Billy, I'll write one for you. No, not Billy from Stranger Things, but it also it's I do I have merch from Stranger Things merch, and it says waiting for Billy. So it kind of works. Snowmoon Games, thank you for the 3 months. Yeah, I'd no, I'd sensory and me, like, no. Billy is a southern gentleman. So the story between me and Billy is, you know what, I need to put, because The Sims 2 music just. You know what? I actually have a music that's perfect for it, and I'll tell you the story of me and Billy. The this is the this song is actually called Romantic Kinda Sad. Can you hear the piano? Oh, Boxy, hello, thank you for the 300 bits. Heaven's Athena, thank you for the 200. Romantic kind of sanctifies my love life. Isabel, thank you for subscribing as well. Right, so Billy is a man. He's from America, Louisiana, perhaps, or Georgia. Louisiana and slash or Georgia. And I don't know how we met, but we just met. And he fell so in love with me. And I fell in love with him like it was mutual, do you know what I mean? And he wanted to get married to me, but he wanted to get married in America. And I'm an English girl, but I thought, no, I'll go over. And I met his family, and he loved me so much that he wanted his family to love me as well. But I'm a bit scruffy, and I am a council house kid, and I'm from the northeast, and do you know what I mean? His family just always looked down on me because they're like, you know, southern aristocrats, and I don't get on with his family. There's that, me and Billy love each other, but me and his family don't get along anyway. I say, no, we'll get married and we'll do it there, but then we'll live in England. So all my family are over and stuff like that, and we've picked out my wedding dress. It's a beautiful white wedding dress, kind of like Kate wore for her royal wedding, because I do think of myself as a pretty little princess. And this story's not real, by the way, let me just say that. And it's the day of the wedding, and I know that his family hate me, and my family are there, and I'm trying to be good, but I go get my dress on, and I'm in the room by myself. And I've got my dress on, I'm looking in the mirror, and I see in the mirror, Billy comes in behind me in the room, and he's like, just puts his hand on my shoulder, and I just go, Billy, I can't! And then that's the story, and that's where it ends there. I don't know if we actually ever get married, but there you go, we're married in The Sims. And that's my story. That's Billy. So, but I told this story, right, in New Zealand. Sorry, my eye was itchy. Yeah, I told this story in New Zealand, and I was like, because obviously he's got the southern accent, and I was in New Zealand, and we told it, and then we went out on the night, and then this guy comes up to me with the same accent, and I looked at him, and I was like, and I just called him Billy for the rest of the night. So I kind of did meet a Billy, but that Billy had a girlfriend, so I think they're still together this day, but yeah, that was funny. So I'm just waiting, honestly, I'm waiting for someone to write a fan fiction on it so I can recreate it in The Sims. Yeah, I visited New Zealand. My brother lived in New Zealand for a while. Fuck Billy's girlfriend. Oh no, God bless her. God bless her soul. That story was moving. Oh, he could be the one who's a fucking bop. I might have to put it on, actually, because I do be... Just while I work out this floor plan, because it's going to take me a while. Lucy, thank you for extending your subscription. We need a billion more. Oh my God, we do. Also, Official Zari, thank you for subscribing. I need to try and work this out. See, round here would be the best place for stairs or something, because we could have bedrooms there and there. Heavens, thank you for the 200 bits. Oh, thanks for the raid, by the way, Dan, if you're still here. I forgot to say thank you, I think. I think I was just in a pure state of shock. You won't watch a video where I gave myself the life I deserve. Hannah Montana made that song for me and Billy. I mean, I can't argue with the facts. We could have it tucked away. Like that. That could be nice. Peach Petite, thank you for gifting them subs. Yeah, this would be our theme song. Mike Hunt for Mayor. No, John hasn't fixed the bath yet. To be fair, my landlord, I haven't told him. I haven't. He came round to cut me grass. I don't think the man trusts me with a lawnmower, to be honest. Oh, those stairs are from Seasons. That's fine. We can do them. Yeah, I don't think he trusts me. But I just... No, I'm lying when I say I forgot. I didn't forget. I just got too shy. So, that's that. You can have a go at me if you just want to have a go with me. But I am as I am. So... Am I getting too creative with these stairs now? Like, they don't actually have to be this difficult. We can just have them like that, tucked away in the corner. Yeah, that makes sense. Or, we could even have them tucked away there. And then this bit could all be open. Ah, but then we're... It's wasting a lot of space, innit? Oh no, my landlord is like... My landlord's married with kids, don't be... I'm no homewrecker, loves. That song was He Could Be The One by Hannah Montana. I think we might just vibe with Hannah Montana for the rest of the stream. Because I don't think this will be going on YouTube. Yeah, the front door's upstairs, but I think we're just going to have the same one down. That'll be fine. No, I'm moving the stairs anyway. Ah, fuck. This song just took me back to when I was in Year 8. My Year 8 song's MC Smiley, That's My Name, Gonna Go Battle, I'm Gonna Play The Game, Gonna Roll The Dice, Once or Twice, Pushing Nana, Feeling Nice, You Got Me Rush, In The Mind, Bit of My Boy, Pull Up The Shot So We Can Dance All Night, Yes I Pass As The Mic, MC Smiley, 1, 2, 3, Shout Out, Going To The Press Elite, It's Wicked, Humming About Running A Big In The Bass. I love Jesse Montana. Hannah Montana was my artistic obsession for a while. We'll probably be streaming 2 hours I usually stream for. I should just start rapping. I wrote a rap one time. Why can't it intersect fence? Where's the, oh, there's the fence, sorry. Our English teacher told us to write a poem about ourselves and I wrote a rap. I kind of like that around the window. But would that make sense logistically? How do we know Plumbella isn't Hannah Montana? Well, you haven't seen us both in the same room, have you? Jess and Em. I think the next Brat stream will be tomorrow. I think we'll finish off this build tomorrow and then go and do a Brat stream. Yeah, Simstairs always mess me up. Because, like, where can they go, you know? Because I've got to go somewhere towards the middle, so we've got access like everywhere in the house. Unless. Have I already tried Amir? I can't remember. And we got you a platinum VIP on Mighty World back in the day. A ladder. You smart little bitches. But then I feel like for such a modern house and we've only got a ladder, do you know what I mean? See, we could utilize like the stairs as a way to divide. Maybe. I hate Rico, you know. Cardboard Fish, thank you for the 2 months. I think Ego Lifestyle's worth it. I'm really enjoying myself so far. And then this bit can all be open. And then we won't have to... Oh, I like that. Yes. Yes. This is going out to my mods. Finzy, thank you for subscribing. But I don't know if I should... Nah, fuck it. To get the floor to lead like that, you have to make a room. Is that... Ah, fuck it. You have to make a room and then you just click it and click delete thingy. You didn't like Jake. I can't remember which one's which. Girl, you have done it again. I don't use any build mods. Yeah, the fabricator thing, that's... Sorry, I'm just distracted by emotions, I guess. Your puppy's name's Jackson Stewart. I hate Jackson. Cocky bastard, I always thought he was. If anyone heard that noise, I'm not in danger. That was just me dog. You know what's weird, though? Because the front door's there, like, that's just a... That can't be there. It's a bit of a... That's fine. They only need two bedrooms. Don't be selfish. And then the bathroom can be downstairs, sorted. That'll have to do. That'll have to do. I think I just fancied the dad. Roxy. I loved Roxy. And Jesus, we're almost at 27,000, which is absolutely off it. That'll do, don't care. That'll do. Jake cheated on her. Oh, no. I love Jesse. I love Jesse. Jake was the one with the brown hair and Jesse was the one with the blonde, right? Yeah, I fancy Billy Ray Cyrus. What about it? I'm here to build a house and not get attacked, my loves. You know why I'm vibing Hannah Montana? Steph was streaming last night and she was playing Hannah Montana. Steph has also started streaming as well. Steph O'Sims. I'm sure you all know her because it's Steph O'Sims. But yeah, she started streaming as well. And she's also fundraising, so if anybody wants to follow her, please do. Feel free. The Green Plum Bob, thank you for subscribing. And Amni, thank you for subscribing as well. Billy Ray is the ultimate heartthrob. Is that the... Yeah, no, they're both the same. That was just... It looked a bit weird. We'll have a pool there. Achy breaky heart. What a fucking bop. Sorry, someone's just said this song's about to make them cry, and I'm just like, get that off. I do apologize. Although if it was going to make you cry, then maybe I shouldn't have put it. Maybe I should have turned it off. I might put some trees bopping about and all, maybe. This is Billy's song to me when I almost left him at the altar. I kind of like them trees better. This is just like rough theorizing, by the way. So don't be like, the trees are odd. Because I like, but that's a lot of trees in it. Like, I know it's ego lifestyle and, like, green stuff and that, but I think I'm taking the piss a bit. I do. Yeah, I'm vibing with the trees. Captain Wowser, thank you for subscribing. We love a tree. can't. Yeah, no, I like the trees. Love the vibe of this stream, Hen. We do be having a good stream today. The upstairs floor plan's done. Now we just need to work out the downstairs, which is a whole nother kettle of fish, honestly, loves. I'm thinking... Oh, that gate's in front of the door. It's all right. It's fine. We just pretend we do not see it. Although we could just delete it. Like, it's not that much of an issue. Oh, and we can center it. I love life. I just love life. I love life. If anybody has any song requests as well, use the ask a question reward point to request one. Well, Goth, thank you for subscribing. Nice to see you. Glad that you're not missing. I don't have a bathroom, no. We're going to fit it in downstairs somewhere. I kind of want to fit it. No, we can't fit it. This bit's going to have to be open. Or could we? I mean, I suppose... We could fit it like here. It's just going to be a bit of a small bathroom. But if we could have that as an office or something. Ethan, thank you for subscribing. Oh my god, Jolene. We do be feeling Billy tonight. Bear in mind, we've only got, like, it's... We've got 10 minutes left. 9 to 5. I'm thinking Jolene, then 95. Jolene, then 9 to 5. Right. They're quite... aggressive. I don't know if I'd ever described, like... a column in that way, but them columns were quite aggressive, so I think I'm just going to replace it with that. Right, Jolene is next. Is that too loud? The Animal Crossing theme song. Alan's in the stream. I love, have you watched Gavin and Stacey? Mm-hmm. Forest Divinity, that came up with my recommended the other day. Please don't take him just because you can. Your beauty is Ness and Bring singing it, yeah. Locks of auburn hair, ivory skin, and eyes of emerald green. Right. So downstairs, there's a lot of space downstairs, which is fine because then upstairs it's just like... It's fine, basically, is what I'm saying by that. Oh, we're going to have the posh doors and all because we've got the space from... Not here, though. Jessie, the country gal. That's me, bitch. I never thought I'd say this, but we don't actually have enough modern dolls in The Sims. I know we're almost to 27k, it's insane. Please don't take him just because you can. Oh, an archway into the office, yeah, that could work. I'm liking that, loves. I'm liking it. And then that opens up that corner a bit as well, because that corner is kind of... She do be dark and she do be dingy. And then maybe the... Oh, shite, it's tiny living. Bastard. 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 I think we're just going to have to go with that one. Although that works like that. Right, 9 to 5. It makes me want a little bit of a drinky poo with my loves. Oh, we need the doors to go on outside and all. Stumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition, and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. Harry, thank you for subscribing. And then I think them glass things actually work there. Oh, I'm liking this, you know. Drinking cheap wine because we're what? Working class, my girls. Lola, hope, thank you for the bit. Thank you for today's stream, completely lifted my mood. And honestly, I'm having such a good time. This is equal living in base game only. You know, I think my favourite part of this build is like this bit. I just like how open it is. Thank you, Liam. I'm just still not sure what we're going to do with the downstairs. I think we might have a living room here or somewhere. But I think it should all be open plan. And I think the kitchen, I don't know. Because I think it makes sense for like a dining table to be there, but then you don't want it too far away from the kitchen. Oh, the columns are from Get Together. Shite, shite, shite. The Sims team hates me. The door and I take that back. Right, the next song is a bop. I'm not going to tell you what it is, but I'm not changing it. Shite, shite, shite. Right, I think that's it for the, we're going to call it the old mill. Part one, loves. It's on the gallery if you just want to take the shell and do whatever you want with it. This is YouTube. My Spotify playlist is shite. But yes, that's such an ugly picture. Why have we got to go with that? We should be vibing. All of this stream is copyright striked 100%, but you know what? Sometimes it's worth it, loves, innit? Sometimes it's fucking worth it. And we also nearly hit, we're nearly at £27,000, which is insane. Or dollars. Right. I should probably save my game and all. Who shall I read? Which is a rhetorical question, because I will be picking, just so you know. We pretend we don't see the copyright. We pretend we don't see. Don't mind me, just vibing. We are going to be doing Unicorny. They are also raising money, and they're also playing Eco Lifestyle, and they're also doing a build. I think it looks like they're doing a build, so we're going to be raiding there. Oh, Aries, thank you for them gifting subs at the end. Thank you all so much for such a good stream. It's been absolutely class. My mood is like 10 out of 10 loves, but I am fucking starving and all, so I will see you in the next one. Thank you for everything. Thank you for all the follows, subscriptions, bits, donations, and everything. Right, and I'm going to click raid. I love you. Bye.